Now, the Embassy of Ireland under the aegis, or rather in partnership with the Uganda Tourism Board, has illuminated the Equator Monument along Masaka Road green in celebration of that country's National Day. The greening event is meant to boost the tourism sectors both in Uganda as well as Ireland. The Equator Monument was chosen as a unique symbol signifying a meeting point for the two countries.
Traffic along the Kampala-Masaka Highway slowed down at Kayabwe as motorists took a glance at the green Equator Monument at Kayabwe Trading Center. The monument, locally known as Chitutuzi, was splashed green at 7 p.m. last evening. The Irish in Uganda, in collaboration with Uganda Tourism Board, were celebrating their National Day, also known as St. Patrick's Day. Representing the Ambassador William Carlos, the Second Secretary to the Embassy of Ireland, Cormac Shine, say the event is intended to boost local tourism.
This is the second time we'll be greening the equator. Last year we greened the Biharwe Eclipse Monument in Embarara, and the year before that we did we greened the Nile Bridge in Jinja. But we're delighted to be back here in Kayabwe. I think the equator is a great symbol of the Pearl of Africa, and we're always glad to work with UTB to highlight the great work and the great tourism that's on offer in Uganda.
The UTB CEO, Lilia Jerova, said their participation in the Global Greening Initiative is part of their long working relationship with the Embassy of Ireland.
So this kind of collaboration is very important for us in building the tourism industry. So we are very optimistic that as things are settling down with the pandemic, we will be able to do more with Ireland as a market for us, because last month in February, that is February 2021, we signed a new agency as a market destination representative in the UK to cover UK and Ireland market for us, so that we are able to bring in more travelers from those markets.
The Global Greening Initiative has been on for the last 10 years, with the Equator joining other 300 famous landmarks spread across the world. This story was compiled by Dixon Dugua for the news in Kayabwe.